Well, welcome back. This is the now fishing channel. Going on a bit of a jack hunt this morning. It's been a while. I was going to go out in the bay today, but the wind looked a bit too, didn't look too good, so we'll come down to the Coomera River and give it a crack. See how we go, eh? Take long. At the moment, I'm just throwing a Z-Man trick swims and Green Lantern. It's a pretty light setup, so if a jack takes me, could be in trouble. Just on 10 pound. Old man's got to take a leak. Been on the water for an hour, mate. Come on, Matthew, lift your game. Assume this is what was pecking at my trick swim. Put the slim swim on. Sometimes you just gotta go for a little fish to just get a fish on the board, get that confidence back up. I know down here on the right is a rock, like ledge. Oh, that's a rock. I think it's a flathead. Catfish? What the f***? Ah, man. It's not a good sign. Well, I was only just rolling along the bottom, so I thought it was a flathead, but... Brim. See ya, buddy. This creek's really shallow, so I don't think it's really worth exploring. Well, at least it's another fish to keep me occupied. It's just, it's not looking well, not looking good. good fish. Shutting out to the deep. Trev. Jesus, he got me by surprise. I'm not expecting that. Get him in quick. Get him in quick. Oh, no. Probably jumping the gun with the net, but well. He's under control. Just don't want the net. Oh, come on. I'm not gonna break my line. Fuck around. I thought it was a jack, but then he ran away from the snag, so I'm like, nope, it's not a jack. Man, he's fought hard. May as well grab him. Oh, trick swim. Damage done. Settle down, buddy. Bang on 37. 37 and a bit. Man, these fight hard for their size. Old Trev dog. Don't forget, buddy. That silly bugger. That was a much needed fish, I tell you that. It's a floody. Flooded. Yeah. Matt. Ah, it's just a brim. Hit it hard. Nice. Ah, bloody hell. Anal spikes. Good for nothing. Now, another one on the board. Yeah, that's where he just sat on the bottom. I feel like I was getting a little nibble. As soon as I wound, he was on. Yeah, not a bad size. Only about 40 something. I don't think it was this big, but. Huh? This one's 45. Huh? Huh? Well, 45 is a good eating size. One's enough, I think.